who has helped me to achieve this good score. Regarding GATE exam, I make the point here that GATE exam is not very difficult to prepare for years and years. It is very easy if you understand the concepts of each and every subject. Regarding the engineering mathematics, strength of materials and everything, my friend has told you how to prepare and all. Let me say the preparation steps which I used to do. I joined GATE exam. I joined GATEFORUM Institute in the last February. From then I attended almost all the classes and prepared for GATE exam daily for at least 1 hour. So it is very important to prepare for the subjects daily. And the next thing is you have to take notes in each and every classes. Notes are very much important because all the faculties who are coming and taking the class will use some shortcuts and new shortcuts and formulas which will help to solve the problems in quick time. So these notes are really helpful in the preparation point of view. And the next thing is during preparation, GATEFORUM books are very helpful because they describe the subject in a very short manner. They are very crisp so that you can learn the subject in a very short time. So I thank all the authors of the GATEFORUM books to prepare such a crisp content. So this is what the GATE preparation is concerned, and the next is it is very important that we have to attend all the online tests that are conducted by the GATEFORUM Institute because these tests are practice for the exam. Hence, we have to attend all the tests sincerely. Once you have completed the test, you can understand that in which level you are in. So these are the steps which I used to do and to secure the good GATE rank.